You know, I was in Australia. We flew Qantas, and I'll tell you right now, Qantas has changed the way I look at flying forever. They were so nice. It was amazing. I was in first class, and it was... I just wanted to share that experience with the people who weren't in first class. And I wandered through the plane, and I think they appreciated it. How's everybody back here? Good?
Good.
Hi. We're almost there. I just came to tell you, we're almost there. Just 13 more hours to go, all right? These are $1.50 each. So if you don't want to spend $1.50, I can give you used ones for 50 cents. Just think about it. Sir, can we just dab your head? Here we go. Nice, right? There we go. I'm not going to give you that one. I'll give you this one. How's everybody doing? Good? Anything you want, let me know, okay? Hot towel?
I'm hot enough.
Right. You. You are hot enough. We have pajamas. Some pajamas. Let's try to do a wave, just with hands, all right? Ready? That's really pathetic. It's really sad. Somebody's on their honeymoon here. You're on your honeymoon, right?
Yes.
I want to give you a honeymoon present. And I'm going to bring you up into first class. And you're going to have a meal and pajamas. And I only have one seat, so you're going to... you're going to be spooning the whole time. Come on. They're on their honeymoon. I'm bringing them to first class. All right. You're sitting here. There's pajamas. And there's a... So you can change if you want. And you'll have a meal and all that stuff in your set, okay? We'll see you a little later. All right. Have fun.
Thank you.
You know what? Just want to make sure you have enough pillows. Yeah. First class, we really don't think it's possible to have enough pillows. In first class, you get the whole bottle. That's how we do it up here. That's how we roll.
Cheers.
Toast to a new marriage.
Thanks.
Congratulations. Yes.
Thank you very much.
Can I make it better for you?
Sure.
Qantas is offering huge savings on flights to Melbourne and Sydney from the U.S. We'll be right back.